You decide how to handle your incoming calls during and outside of business hours, even on holidays. In the Zoom web portal, along the left navigation, click on Phone, which will deliver you straight to the Settings subsection so we can explore the options available for call handling. By default, calls to your Zoom phone can come in 24 hours a day, 7 days a week, but you can set your typical business or working hours here. Click on Edit to set what hours work best for you. You can also easily apply the changes from one day to each day of the week. When finished, click OK to save the changes. When a call does come in, you choose what devices the call rings on, what order the devices will ring, and how long the caller should wait before being directed elsewhere. Under the Call Handling section, select Edit to choose how phone calls will reach you and in which order. You can even include external contacts and phone numbers if desired. Should a call go unanswered, you can also set where the call is forwarded to. The typical choice here would be to forward the call to your voicemail, but other options are available. You can forward the incoming call to others, play a message then disconnect, or just flat out disconnect from the caller, which seems a bit brash, but it's completely up to you. An even more dynamic option is to check the box to allow callers to reach an operator. Doing so creates an interactive voice response system, or IVR, which grants you even more flexibility on how to route unanswered calls. One feature we all know is customizing your voicemail greeting. The default greeting is nice.
We are sorry, there is no one available to take your call.
But maybe you want to personalize this message a little bit more. Click on Edit to either choose an existing audio file from your organization's asset library, or select Add Audio to reveal a set of 3 different options for customizing your voicemail. Text to speech is the first option available, where you can set a category, in this case voicemail greeting, select a language, and finally a voice to narrate the text you enter in the message field.
While this feature can quickly generate audio files, it might lack the authenticity you seek.
The next option is to upload a pre-recorded message in either MP3 or WAV file format. If you'd like other team members to have access to the file, you can choose to add it to the asset library for your organization. The final option is to record audio directly in the browser on your computer. A pop-up may appear asking for permission to use your microphone. Even after clicking on Allow, you may have to tell your browser which microphone to use if you happen to have multiple audio inputs on your computer. Be sure to listen to your recording and re-record as necessary. When done, select Add to choose that file as your voicemail greeting. You can also choose how to handle any calls received outside of your business hours, just as you did above. Initially, you will see this notification stating that you have not enabled any items for call handling. Items meaning devices. So with no devices enabled to ring after operating hours, calls will be instantly directed toward your voicemail unless you choose a different option. However, maybe you want to give callers more options than just leaving a voicemail. Here you can choose to set up an IVR to help route callers towards additional options. You can also customize the audio greeting to let callers know that they have reached you outside of your normal working hours. Now let's face it, when you step away from the office for holiday, receiving work calls might spoil things, but here is where Zoom Phone can help. By clicking on Manage and then clicking on Add, you can build custom call handling settings for special occasions. Once created, incoming calls on those specific days will hear a special greeting of your choosing and then be routed as you see fit. So go ahead, book that week-long vacation. Treat yourself. You've earned it.